Hello. Hello, STSW people. A lot has happened. I did some off video. I bet you're wondering, why is my cat giant? Well, so I unlocked the mountains. I cleared that. I met this potion half cat lady, and then made my cat huge using can't find a potion. This may take a minute. Using this potion. And now I met the person. And now it can start or stop snow. And I got this though. And then we met the other owl people. And then I got an Arctic fox. Right. Let's go. I'll show you the mountain place. This is the Arctic place. There was like a little deer. That was a bit creepy. And there's beavers. And then there's bears. There are two cubs. There is the head of the owls. Her. Of course, yeah, I have to get a bird. Now let's just go up this mountain. And I'm pretty sure we might have got some new animals. We got Rusty, this beautiful cat. I'm going to name it Pumpkin, because that's my cat. Right, we got Pumpkin. Yeah, but apparently, okay, I'm figuring out the controls. All right, we got Pumpkin, got Calico here. So Calico was the cat we started out with. And one we jump off the cliff with. Yeah, this is where we found the Arctic fox. Alright, I'll show you what the cafe looks like so far. But yeah, any of the animals that are ginormous stay outside of the cafe. See? Like sugar here. Thank you. And I figured out we got some fish. Anyways, I'll show you the house so far. Oh, yeah, here's some of the stuff we made. Oh yeah, this is the cat lady. She had, I had to give her my, hold on. Remember we had to give her char. Adorable cat. Here are my two real life cats. Batman and Pumpkin. Oh yeah, and this is the lady I met. Wait, greetings, traveler. You're the one in What's for sale? Oh, yeah. I remember this. It turns into a sparkly shell. Become an ice cream sundae. Yep, this is going to be cat. Whoa, I bet, and then I pick it back up to undo it. All right, I'm going to keep that. I want to see all the sparkling. Okay, that's really cool. What about you? Let's go outside and see what Calico. Alright, let's see what Calico would look like. Whoa. Undo. Okay. Okay, that is cool. What about this red panda? Whoa. Okay, I'm just going now to do that on random animals. Wait a minute, I just had an idea. I'm going to pick up this fox. What if... Sugar is tiny now. Go inside of the house. Oh my gosh, some adorable cats. Here's a dog. Oh yeah, here's what I did with the room. Alright. So let's see what else she got for sale. Alright, I'm gonna see what else is for sale. Alright. What is the mushrooms all about? Alright, I'll have to check out all these persons. I want my cat now. On my head. Alright, so. I'm gonna take my cat Pumpkin with me. And then I need to mount onto. Oh gosh. Alright, so we got Pumpkin in our party. So we're just going to head into town. Animal command. Oh. I'm going to go and see what's going on in town. Let's go. Okay, that was random. Wait a minute. Okay, so you're telling me I could put it on the cat. Okay, that looks so cool. Wait. I'm petting my cat. Great. Be right back. gosh. Well, I like the ears. But yeah, all right, let's go and check out this. So what are the quests that I may need to do? Is this the general store? Okay, so who? Okay. Right, I'll make that. Who are you? That's Easter, okay. Oh my gosh, is that Char? Whoa, Char! I thought Char was meant to be with the potion lady. I wanna see what's for sale. That is really cool. All right, we'll have to try and get this cloud. Right. I'm a little bit upset that Char is just roaming free, but I mean, it was part of the quest, so. All right, I'm gonna grab my cat. That's the actual noise he makes when I grab him. You know what, if you don't move, there you go. Okay. Get back to the place and we'll find some. I'll find the bird. I mean, I think I have one. She left. Okay. I believe I got some furniture. I'll put a plant on that table if I ever get a plant. That'll be good in the meantime. Sure, I know. Oh, cute rabbit. We'll get wings. Meantime, I Alright, I hear it. Which one was that? I mean, I know there's two owl persons. That was so random. Oh yeah, Jamin. The cat don't look too happy. Wiggling the cat. What happened to the music? Okay. I am awful zoomed in. I don't think my cat is coming with us. Better go and grab him. Okay, we're all good now. Pick up the pace, Calico. Alright, we're hit. Yeah, that's Marshmallow over there. I'm pretty sure she's up this mountain. Dad, right there. Either way, we'll figure out soon. And then I want to go and check out those owls to see if they hatched. Alright, we're still trying to get up this mountain. I don't think she's up this mountain. Yeah, I'm kind of lost now. At least I gotta go and talk to her. Let's get down and just talk to her. Oh. Okay. Well, good thing we did come. We're going to jump on this mountain also. Because that's fun. Alright. I'm pretty sure the birdhouse is this way. I mean, but good thing we did walk all the way up there. Nope, I'm completely lost. Can't find the birdhouse. It's time to use the map. Though I never want to use the tablet. So, am I heading the right way? I have to go all the way back up the mountain, is what it's trying to tell me, and I have to... Well, at least we're gonna have to go back up the mountain. And then we'll just teleport from there on. Okay, I'm confused. Maybe if I jump off right here. Oh wow, I'm in midair. Wee. I have an idea. Aw, look at that little bear. River. Beaver. Oh, I thought I was walking on water for a second. Okay, now I'm just kind of exploring. Yeah, I'm going back to the cafe. I'm just going. But we're Cullen and I will check it out later. Oh, yeah. Figure out how to get that dog. Alright, I'm going to assign Pumpkin a name. You stay in the cafe, Pumpkin. Anyway, hopping back on this. Now we're going to look for her all over again. And it's Monday. I wonder why the music goes away when you go into the snowland. It's very weird. Right. This time we're going to take the turn this way. Wait. Nope. Keep on going up. I think I know what to do now. It's past this. Oh, a new bed. Nice. Is there anything else? Alright. Max swap. Go on back to the calf. Right, I'm going to get off Calico. Alright. just about the same. I'd probably put this one on that side. This egg tape. How do I get it? So I'm pretty sure. This cat catches up with me. We get to go on. First, I want to talk to the other owl lady. Because, I mean, we're heading that way, so why not? Then we'll go and find the half cat lady. For sale for him. Yes, everybody would want to buy that. Foxtail? I could turn into Foxy. Pirate hat. Foxtail. Could be Foxy. But except I wouldn't have looked nothing like Foxy. I don't know how to do that. Hat's kind of stuck. Alright. Teleport. Okay. The cat just came out of nowhere. Put a pizza cloud furniture in the calf, so. I like the way my cat walks. What do you have to say, Elsie? Still like right on the map. Right. We'll find the half cat lady. I'm half red panda. Cat tail. What's for sale? Cloud table. Can't stop. It was bugging me. Bug me. let's play Foxy. Alright, let's go and find this cat person. I am Pirate Foxy. Good thing I just now remembered. I'm here. I thought I had put in cloud items. Look. Brett. Now I am Foxy. It's beautiful. That's what happens when you turn into Foxy. Okay, it looked pretty good for the first couple of seconds. Can't resist myself. Let's see what I look like. It's Foxy. Now I look like Ladybug. Save and exit. Okay. And that looks cool. I have a rainbow shirt. Or should I have a rainbow jacket? I think the rainbow jacket would be cooler, actually. Hold on. Right, save and exit. Whoa, that's cool. Wait, how did I not even realize I still have. Okay, there we go. Alright, gone to go and find a person. I have no news. Off to find half cat lady. She's at her posting house. Alright. Climbing up the mountain. Still trying to climb the mountain. It's not that herd cat. Climbing the mountain. We're almost all the way at the top. And we've reached the top. What'd you give me? Spooky cat bed. Wait, what? Alright, let's see what's for sale. Hello. Alright, let's see if she needs anything. My cat. It'll be right here. Okay, I think these are the mushroom things. Oh, that was cool. Alright, I can't get my cat. I don't think he's coming to us. Well, we'll just use... It'll be fine. Calf. I'm going to shrink Calico real quick. Right, a shrink Calico. She'll test it for us. It's my cat. Oh no. Seems like the kitty's fine. That Made my cap float. My cap. Either way, I do not know what is up with Calico. But Calico is not a flying cat. Next time I'm not testing.
I just want to stay in with you.
I can't even pick up Calico anymore. I do not know how to get Calico not to float. So I guess Calico stays floating forever. I don't think she seemed to like it. She's floating. We're going to have to find a cure for that. Sure. I mean, we got a ginormous floating cat. Might as well put the cat in the bowl. The cat follows me. It'll just help me put some stuff in there. We need an egg. It's taking some of this stuff out. This is hard. No. I don't even know. The cat in the bowl. Where's the flower now? I can't find the flower. This ginormous cat. Where did the flower go? Oh. Oh, wow. Alright. I'm going to grab an egg. Throw it. Grabbing butter. It's already hard enough, and now it's time to go around the bull. I have to be careful. And then what's yeast? That's oil, that's the man. All right, I got the egg in. This yeast stuff in. Cat, you did not have to do that. Ah! Shouldn't the cat be helping me? Yep. Don't look like we'll get in this yeast in there. Yes! This is the biggest one yet. Finally, we have it, cat. A cupcake. Here we go. All right, time to rest. Okay, I need a stretch. Oh. I wonder. Mahaha. Let's go. It's gone crazy. Magical wand. All right, let's go and check out those owls. Owl person. Oh, this will be there soon. Now I'm riding the giant pumpkin. Alright, let's go and check out. I mean, we're no longer riding a giant calico anymore. Instead, it's floating around. Red panda ears, rabbit tail, short apron, jeans, crop, short hoodie. Let's see, what do you have for sale? Alright, we haven't seen Blossom in a while, so let's go and check on Blossom. What does it mean by design? That's what it means. Well, I guess that explains quite a lot. It's fun to watch all the colors. So now I figured out what the design is. Da-na-na-na. How are they rotating? I know where I'm headed. How did I already get so much money? Let's go check out and complete most of the quests. Whoa. Yeah, I wonder if the owl person's back. Where is the owl person? Owl person's at her house. Yay! I'm here to talk to you, owl person. I want to quest. Well, here we are, we're heading all the way back.
Hold on, be right back.
Okay, I'm back. Better go and turn to the house now. Let's go see Blossom. Hop on. Let's go. Huh. No, we need to go fast. Don't look like we're going fast. Alright, better hurry up. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Wait, stop. Wait, how do I get up? This. Look at that. There's a pigeon. Wait a minute. We can kick off wings now. We have a bird. What's the bird from? I bet this bird will be in a quest. Right. They gave us some new thing. There will be tons of more quests, so let's just teleport back. Let's find where to put it. Why does the cat follow me? Going into the toad. So it seems like we can put the hats we got on top of the hat of the pet. I guess how you would put it. Looking for a quest to do, so. What's this pigeon? What's this one? Where are they getting all these hats? President pigeon, I suppose that one is. Banshee pigeon. Pigeon king. We have the pigeon queen. It's this one. Fabulous pigeon. Wait, there's more pigeons. French pigeon. Who is making all the pigeons? Isn't she wearing that? Yeah, I know. Which one has the key? Do you have the key? Thank you. Does this one have the key? Here, I have one. I bet you, do you have the key? Oh. I think this one has the key. About you? I don't know, this one seems a bit suspicious. I feel like it might be the king pigeon, maybe? How
How can we figure out?
Oh, I think we wiggle them.
Wait, wrap it up. Yes or no?
Okay, we'll leave off here.
RJ, wrap it up, buddy.
Alright, we'll leave off here. Alright. I'm just going. Goodbye.